Well, it's time again for another edition of our 1 plus 1 giveaway. That's where we team up with First Interstate Bank to award a teacher with $500 to cover expenses that their budget simply does not allow. This week's winner comes from Central High School, Lynn Steinley, teaching Native American art, and she plans on spending her money on art supplies to create hand drums. Using rawhide and wooden drum rings, she feels this project furthers her students artistically and culturally.
It shows them the benefit of it, the culture of the Lakota and the Native Americans, and it's just an awesome way to learn about their history and their cultures. Some have never made a drum before, some don't know the culture, and it's just not Native Americans, it's all the other kids too that participate here, so it's going to be awesome.
Steinley says she hopes that there will be funds left over so that students can create dream catchers and parafleche bags. New Center One and First Interstate Bank are proud to have the opportunity to help bring these projects into the classroom.
We thought this was a really neat project, making hand drums, not just for the artistic value, but also to really learn about the culture of where these drums come from. And so I think it had so many different elements that we thought were so fantastic for her class and the students. And we're just so excited to kind of see the drums come together now with this money. And I think it should be a lot of fun for them.
And you can nominate a teacher for our 1 plus 1 program by clicking on the 1 plus 1 banner at our website at newscenter1.tv.